I'm John Wayland. I have a little racing deal called Plasma Boy Racing, and we have the world's quickest street legal electric car in the drag racing world called White Zombie. And I was happy to be here. I love working with students and people that want to learn about electric power. And we were invited to bring the car, and here we are. It is the only street legal electric car that has these two attributes. It runs a very low 10-second quarter mile and also has 100 miles range. So it's not a race car. It's actually a street legal car that happens to do very well at the drag strip. It does 0-60 in 1.8 seconds. So it's a pretty special car. I designed it and built it myself with the help of my crew and my friends. So you never do anything by yourself, but it's my car, it's my design, but I have very good people that I work with, and we've all done things together. Even this project, you do things with people. Well, here's what I like to tell people. I tell people we have caveman under the hood and Star Wars in the trunk. The reason I say that is this is a DC series wound electric motor with brushes, kind of an old tech motor, but it's been highly modified for drag racing, and we get a huge amount of power out of it. But compared to the motors that are in the factory electric cars like a Tesla or like a Nissan Leaf that have an AC alternating current motor, this motor's kind of primitive, but again, it makes huge amounts of power because we're cramming it with lots of power. But the most exciting part about the car is back here. This is where all the technology is. So this is the Star Wars part. This is a 355 volt, 2000 amp, 21 kilowatt hour battery pack made of lithium polymer batteries. If you look under here, you can see the individual cells. Those silver pouches are lithium polymer cells. Each one of them are 3.7 volts. Each cell is capable of 1200 amps. And we have them arranged in what we call a 2P96S configuration, which means two cells in parallel to double the current to 2400 amps. And then we have 96 of those groups in series. So it endows the car with 538 electric horsepower and a whopping 1,250 foot-pounds of torque at zero. Translates to 60 miles an hour in 1.8 seconds, as we said before. It's pretty fun. And it also gives the car a 100-mile driving range, which, you know, isn't as much as a Tesla, but it's a little bit more than a Nissan Leaf, and it works out really well for myself. We race in the National Electric Drag Racing Association class called Pro Street, and in the Pro Street class, this holds a world record.